Alright, people, welcome back. More Daily Duels. So you're probably wondering, Daniel, where the fuck was my Daily Duels? Alright, this time it's not my fault. It wasn't like yesterday. Tuesday. No, this time it was not my fault. Pretty much what happened is, my internet in my area pretty much got shut down for a couple of hours. I believe it was 6 hours. I was without internet. And, you know, how can I do anything without internet? I can't record, I can't upload, I can't do shit. So I apologize. I actually posted on Twitter. If you guys are following me on Twitter, if not, then who cares? It's literally just an emergency, just in case I need to post something. That's literally all Twitter is for when it comes to that situation. Stating on my 4G on my phone that, you know, I don't have any internet, can't do anything. And I sat there without internet for a cool fucking minute. God, that sucked. God, that sucks so much. This guy has Notrek, so I'm assuming he's playing Monarchs, in which case, you know, fuck me. Because, yay, Monarchs, I guess. So I'm activate that, put that back in the grave, and, good old Shiranui Zombie, it's powerful. I mean, Sage is a one-card, Sync 8, like, just so fucking good. Like, Konami, what were you thinking? Like, zombies are just so fucking good, and that's what you want to do? Oh, Morphages, okay, that's cute, I guess. That's fine. I mean, you know how this deck is. You know exactly how this deck is. And as soon as I hit him with that Solemn Warning on his Pendulum Summon, he's pretty much done. Like, you play this deck on Daily Duels. It can do some locking down. Like, it definitely can. So, I can't activate any spell cards, and, neither player takes effect damage. Alright, that's fine. You gotta tribute off monsters or crack your scales, so that's also all fine. I mean, depending on what you do, I could just use Omega, pick something out of your hand just to see it, but, yeah. Might as well. I mean, I'm gonna come back next time I phase anyway. Alright, you couldn't summon him anyway. Like, knowledge is power, you know? I'll hit you up with that Omega Seed, the card banished. Hit you up with that Mind Crush, like, you don't even know. Knowledge is power. Knowledge is power. I kinda think I would want to play this. Like, this isn't a terrible play. Just go ahead and alert Darkness to Unizombie. I mean, he's nice, but do I need him? I can always just do Sage, you know? Like, I could just summon Tribute off Sage, summon, and then do it that way. So, yeah. So, I can go Unizombie and then start sending some of that Shiranui shit that I need to start sending, but I could get deeper into my deck with the Allure of Darkness. Yeah, I think I'll just Tribute off with Sage, and then Allure of Darkness the Unizombie currently in my hand. So, you look at the title, I Spy. It's a continuation of Monday's Daily Duels, the unofficial observation. I got into the school, despite them saying, no, I got in, because I blended in, pretty much. And, I mean, I don't want to take it, I mean, they couldn't even figure out it was me, that I was a freaking adult, which is kind of insulting, but I'm not that tall, and, you know, kids these days, they drink their milks, like, holy shit, they have some tall-ass fucking kids up in that shit. So if I send Prince will go ahead and send me two more, right? So go ahead and get that nice and set up. So I'll send that, and we'll send that. Alright, so those are nice in the grave. So that's three. That's three already, so I'll already be a nice 3,000 beater. No scoffs there. Play Allure. Draw two. Banish the Unizombie, or anything else that I don't want currently at the moment. I kind of want the Zombie Master more. I want the Zombie Master more. So go ahead and banish that. I kind of want to just Twin Twister, pop his like field spell, and pop his back row. Then his and then kill his monster. His scales will crack itself. So, and then he'll probably proceed to scoop. Like, I'll pop those twos with Twin Twister. They'll probably proceed to scoop. Oh, Scapegoat. So you'll have some shit to tribute. Now, if I Solemn Warning your Scapegoat, then you'll have absolutely nothing to tribute. Yeah, you know what? I'll gladly warning your scapegoat. I'll pay 2,000 to stop your scapegoat. No, because I'm gonna kill your monster. Your scales are gonna die naturally. Yep. See, scoop. Like, it's too easy to beat this fucking deck. Like, it needs particular things set up. So, you know, it's just gonna run over his monster. Actually, you know what? I couldn't even attack because I use Unizombie effect. I probably could have just attacked over his monster with Unizombie, so he might have been able to save one by tributing, but pretty much that was done. He was not plussing or drawing off the spell. He's slowly just negging on resources, and that deck is just a struggle. It really is. We'll get another duel. Be right back. Alright, another duel. not sure if I'm gonna open up as hot as that last duel. Like, I opened up so great in that last duel. Multiple sages and shit. Like, shenaniganery was real. Anyway, it's pretty much just sneaking in and blending in, essentially. Multiple game zombies opened up again. Like, once again, I'll just go ahead and do a sage and go for a mega. Like, it's such a good play. Like, it's such a good play that they decided to go ahead and give zombies this. Like, it's like, what were you thinking? Sending you a zombie like this. Send that Mizuki, summon back the sage, sink into Omega. Omega will put you back to Mizuki during your next standby phase. It's just like, wow. Like, really, Konami? Really? Shenanigans are real. I didn't open up with any back row, but I guess that's okay. Like, go ahead, sir. So, let's see what you're playing. I mean, with the crazy amount of speed and stuff and power that some decks have, I mean, this is fucking nothing. Like, I summoned an Omega, like, and? No back row or two? You go ahead and pendulum summon. You go ahead and fucking pendulum summon! Like, oh my god. Fucking pendulum mechanic, man. I'm getting sick and tired of seeing the goddamn pendulum mechanic. It's so fucking powerful. Especially fucking one card pendulum scale. Like, every one card pendulum scale either needs to be not made or hit to one. Every single fucking one. Because if you don't fucking hit that shit, it gets fucking stupid. Like, look at this shit. Pendulum call. One card pendulum scale. Done. Like, alright. Alright. I guess I'll proceed to get jumped. Like, Go ahead and summon. Alright. I'm gonna say, is it just Dark Magician? Or am I gonna get hit with the fucking, all the good shit? All the good shit. Like, Nirvana? Can he go to Nirvana? Alright. That's fine. Oh, he can go into Abyss. Yep. Look at that. He used every card in his hand. It opened up well. It opened up the glow up bulb. Fucking opened up the fucking the one for one. Like, nigga. Like, number generator plus fucking pendulum call. Like, why didn't pendulum call get hit? Like, am I the only one that's like, what's up with that? What's up with that? Why no hit on pendulum call? Like, are you on fucking crack, Konami? You must be. You must be. Like, give me some. Give me fucking some of that, because you're fucking crazy. I really don't have any way of handling this situation too much. Like, not really. Like, oh my god, it's so annoying. I could summon Unizombie and then use his effect. I could possibly go into Scarrite or Beals or something, but just like pendulum mechanic plus fucking open up one for one and glow up bulb, so you know you're gonna get the double sync. It's like, oh my god. Like, oh my god. So you're not that useful. I could just pitch you to the graveyard to increase the level from my hand. I think that's what I'll do. I think that's what I'll go ahead and do. I kind of want to hold on to you just in case I get like a Lure of Darkness or something, so I'll go ahead and pitch one of my King of Skull servants, whatever. Then I can go ahead and have Mizuki banish to summon me Sage. I can go into Beals and then do that, but, you know, it's just, you know, it's fucking Abyss, so I'm gonna have a hard fucking time dealing with this, definitely. Lodogre, Beals, Scarrite. All of them, though, Bills. I think he can just negate my effect, you know? Negate its effect in turn. So even if I go into Bills and I attack and I try to gain that boost, he'll still just be too strong for me. So that's not a great plan. Overall, I just don't have a fucking great plan. Shut up. Shut up, bitch. Oh my god, I hate when people do that. Like, nigga, I'm not even taking that long. I got my whole bar. Like, I haven't rushed enough with fucking Wadjio Pro. I don't need you rushing me as well. No, fuck you. Fuck you. There is a timer for a reason, bitch. Like, nigga. Like, nigga, fuck you. I could take as long as I want. As long as the timer doesn't go, I can do whatever I fucking want. You know what? You know what? I'm not even gonna deal with this. I'll get another duel. Nice and disrespectful people. Look at this. Assholes like this. Be right back. I just snuck in. I didn't even shave my beard. I was like, fuck it. You know, the kids these days, they have facial hair. That shouldn't be a problem. This hand's not terrible. It's not great either, but it's not terrible. I guess I can go ahead and discard a prince. Prince will be sent to the graveyard. Go ahead and send them Skull Servants and White Lady. That's so good that it gets its effect even for cost. It's just like, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Then I can go ahead and then increase your level again. Send, what, a Mizuki? Then I can use Mizuki to summon back Lady. And then Sagate! Ah, see, at first I was like, oh, this hand's okay. This hand's not that bad, but that double play with Unizombie just allowed me to go into Omega. And going into Omega is power. I like to go ahead and put that Mizuki back. Yeah, buddy. You know what I mean? We might be able to bust out the King of the Skull Servants next freaking turn. Like, that'd be pretty powerful. I can just go Unizombie, go ahead and send some more. Then revive back with the Mizuki that I'm putting in the grave, you know? Like, I can just send him. Just send King of the Skull Servants. Like, that's pretty power right now. Ah, Galaxy Wizard. I guess that's fine. Guess you're going to go ahead and tribute him off, get a search. Anyway, all he did was just put on a backpack and walk in, so I drove down to the school and went through the back door, through the cafeteria. There was a security guard there, but with a backpack over my shoulder, I looked so natural, and like I said, I'm not that tall, I'm average height, like, and by average height, I mean average fucking height. Oh shit, like, this isn't good. This is not good. Like, maybe I'll get lucky and pull the Galaxy Eyes out of his hand. No, I just pulled a random MST. I was like, please, for the love of Christ, like, he's just gonna summon these two. He already normal summoned, right? But, oh, he could special summon by, sending those two, right? Yeah. Oh, there's Galaxy Eyes. I have Regeki, so that's nice, but I'm gonna go ahead and take 3,000. So I was gonna take 3,000 to the chain anyway. There's no way I'm gonna allow him to just kill my Omega like that. Like, I'd rather go ahead and hop out the way and take the 3,000 to the chin, but... Yay. Oh, I was about to say, please don't tell me that you're going to go for fucking Infinity, too. Alright, so he's got his MST back, so I know he has MST. I should be able to go ahead and handle this. I have three in the graveyard. And, like, I could just go ahead and summon Unizombie. Unizombie will go ahead and send him, and I could revive Mizuki, but he'd only be 3,000. Yeah, because I only have three right now. It only be 3,000, so that's kind of moot. I'm trying to think what I want to do. I could just hit him with the Regeki. Like, I really could. Just hit him with the Regeki and then do the play. That might be able enough to go for game. 28 plus 3,000 is 58. Plus... Is this the same guy? Like, I think this might be the same guy. Like, you know what? Just go ahead and catch this Regeki. Like, wow, just really rude. Like, you should never, if you're gonna be like this, never go to a fucking Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament. Wow, he actually had the one Starlight Road. It's interesting. That's fine, I can handle Stardust Dragon. That's no problem. That's no problem at all. It's just interesting that you had it. So, I could go for Beals, but then I can't attack. It might be best just to attack first, and then go for Beals. Like, wow. Opponent over here being very, very rude. Yeah, increase yourself. No. Dude, I'm doing fucking plays. You're just being rude. Why are you so rude? Like, nigga. I'm doing plays. You act like I'm just sitting here. So rude. So fucking rude. I haven't seen someone this rude in a cool minute. Nigga, I got a bar for a reason. Timer for a reason. Like, fucking asshole. It's fucking asshole. You're taking so long, like... Timer. As long as I have the timer, I'm good. Like, you need to calm the fuck down. Sure, that's fine. Oh, right, only zombie monsters can attack. I was like, why can't I attack with Omega? Like, only zombie monsters can attack, so that's fine. Like, nigga. It's fucking half the bar, and you're gonna be a dick like that. Demo phase, I'll go ahead and activate Mizuki back. I forgot that he could just banish if he's targeted for an attack or anything like that. Completely forgot. I thought it was like an Xyz monster. Yep. Go ahead and play that during the standby phase. I was going to take it out of your hand during main phase one, or at least attempt to, but nope. No, that's fine. So I guess we're going to see Dark Matter, like usual. Boost him up to 4K, that's fine. Yeah, I'll go ahead and take that out of your hand. Violent Prism, that's fine. So I guess run over my Unizombie, which is fine. Anyway, if I activate any card effects, you're going to go off, that's fine. Oh, you could just drop me down to zero because my effects are negated. Yep. That's fine. Ow, took 4,000 there. I'm just going to show about it, but no, don't do that. There's no need. I was like, oh yeah, we're the same attack. Like, no, because your effects are going to be negated. Like, oh yeah, I'm just going to get the shit kicked out of me. Like, got it. I'm not going to lose to this guy, because this guy is a grade A fucking asshole. So I'm going to definitely beat his ass. So my effects are just permanently negated, I guess. Yeah, that sucks. If I do this, only zombie monsters can attack, but I'll be able to pick out the shit in his hand if I do another Unizombie Sage play, and then just revive with Mizuki. I might as well tribute off this Unizombie, summon a Unizombie, send a Mizuki, because I can't even use that Unizombie anymore, he's pretty much dead. Activate, go ahead and increase your level up to 4 by sending... I already have a Mizuki. I could just send another frickin' more Skull Servant shit. Yeah, just send more Skull Servant shit, and then I'm gonna revive using that one Mizuki. Like, that Mizuki has frickin' shenanigans, especially with Omega, so we'll go ahead and send you. And we will go ahead and use Mizuki to revive my King of the Skull Servants. Ah, power! Bam! 7,000! Motherfucker! You're dark, right? No, you're light. If I get hit with Honest, I'll fucking kill myself. Like, I think I might just go for Omega now and then just pick both the cards out of his hand, just in case they're both Honest. No, I don't think they're both Honest. One of them is something else, but... So, Omega... Go and pick something out of his hand. Oh, Violon Prison. That's right. Violon Prison. Watch it be Honest. Yeah, what now, bitch? Feels so good. I take so much time because I'm doing good plays. Because I'm doing fucking good plays. You just hating. Just hater. You just hating. Just hating because I'm winning. Like, nigga. And you, like, tribute this summon to Galaxy Eyes from your graveyard or something? Like, I guess. Yeah, give me that too. If you want to tribute off to summon a Galaxy Eyes, I really don't care. Like, you can't do shit to my fucking Skull Servant, so. Oh, you can go into full armor. You can go into full armor, detach, pop me, and then attack me. Wait. If I'm destroyed by battle, no, because I don't have fucking, what's her face. Nope. That's annoying. That's fucking annoying. Wow. That'd have been nice if I was able to pick out both their fucking cards, but nope. Because I'm destroyed by card effect, I'm gone. Destroyed by battle? Yeah, I'm good for some reason. But card effect? Nope, I'm gone. Like, alright. Alright, I thought I had it, but no. Ah! So annoying that I lost to this fucking asshole. Like, you fucking shitting me? Be right back. Wow, that guy, that was the definition of a cunt. And of course I fucking lose, too. Like, that's really what pisses me off. Flow to one? That was just justification, but I fucking lost. So it just makes me feel even angrier. You know, it's just like, wow, my fucking opponent was an asshole and I lose? Like, oh, thank you. Thank you. Anyway, snuck in school, put a backpack on, walked in, I pretty much got all my hours observing, and that was pretty great. It's pretty great to get it all fucking done. I visited two teachers, my, Algebra 2 trig / pre-calculus teacher, because I had it for 2 years, and, my calculus teacher. Yeah, I'm such a math nerd, I, you know, of course my math teachers loved me, because I'm just great at math, and, you know. Yeah, I could pitch, but there's... Should I? I mean, I can't attack anyway this turn. I was thinking about it. And since I opened up with my InstaFusion, I guess I should can go ahead and go into could summon Mizuki. Oh, I didn't normal summon this turn. If I pitch to the ground, I'm trying to think. I'm trying to think. If I send Warite Prince now, and I go InstaFusion summon. No, because I need to pitch to the graveyard to get Mizuki in the graveyard. So I guess I'll just go ahead and send a Mizuki. I'll go ahead and send a Mizuki. Mizuki summons Sage. Then I could just go InstaFusion Norden, and then summon back my Unizombie again. Pitch the Mizuki in my hand. Increase. Oh no, my effects are negated. Could go for a Sync 7. That wouldn't be terrible. That would not be terrible because I probably shouldn't have done that banish play yet. Sync 7, can I go into? You know what? I think I'll hold on to it. I think just this opening play is fine. I could go InstaFusion, summon Unizombie, and then go into like a Black Rose or something if need be. So I think I'll just hold off for now. So I had to get 5 hours of just observing, just sit there, observe, and then 5 hours of actually writing down and answering these various questions. Like I got a it's a 5-page journal. It's just 5 pages of different things you observed in the classroom. And that, of course, 1 hour per page, so another 5 hours. Classes were 1.5 hours, so I actually ended up going over. But it was a fun time. It's a fun time. Oh, Claw of Hermos, so send one monster from your hand to your side of the field to the graveyard, special summon, blah 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 blah. Sometimes Omega, it's just kind of eh. Like it's nice I get to go ahead and take something out of your hand, but sometimes it's just kind of meh. Don't tell me you went for the fucking one that you equip, that Red Eyes Sword thing. If you went for Red Eyes Sword, you know you have to equip to me. Like, it's mandatory. This card's placed on a target to face that monster on the field and equip it. So I guess thanks. Oh my god. You're too twisted your own shit. Oh my god, that's fine. So stupid. I'm sorry, that made up for it. That was wow. I was like, please don't go for fucking sword. Oh, go for sword. Have to equip it. This is mandatory. This card summon target face up monster on the field. Equip it. So you have to. Good job. Get another duel and be right back. So, I mean, it was just a total nostalgia trip, really. It was like being in that class in those classes all over again. This hand's not bad. This hand's not bad. I can just go ahead, summon you. I could pretty much just do like the same exact play that I did before. So I can discard to increase, then send Sen. So go ahead and pitch Prince. Prince. Sen. Send. Then activate again. Send from the graveyard to increase your level one more time by sending Mizuki. And then just use the Mizuki summon the old lady. Yeah, that's a pretty good play. I almost admit that's a pretty good play. You know, I could have just went, you know, and took it a little bit slower, but no, that's a pretty good setup play. And I get my Skull Servant in a graveyard, nice and set up. Like that prince though, that prince. Yeah, I guess I am good. So go ahead, sir. And of course, during your standby phase, I'll go ahead and put that Mizuki back. And then, if need be, I can go. I could just do pinch, but I think you like banish it in another one. Oh no, it's BA. Alright, oh, this should be fucking Resident Sleeper. Like, alright. It's just that it's gonna be so fucking floaty. I kind of find it ironic that it's Bayonetta playing BA, which is kind of like the game like Dante's Inferno. Oh, yeah. Of course, you get your graph. What's the point of putting that card at one when you always get it? Virgil. Okay. Once you turn discard, burning this card and target one card your opponent controls. So, I guess when you do that, I can hop out the way, but I wouldn't be surprised if you end up kicking the crap out of me. Of course, summon Sir. Virgil. And pitch. Target my Omega. I'll go ahead and hop out the way, pick something out of your hand. Even though I'm not sure if they'll be useful. Oh, and you can Libic. Go ahead and summon a Burning Abyss. Maybe I can go ahead and pick the card out of your hand that you want to summon. No. No. A Traveler just would have been set, so. What is that? it's already gonna be 5,000 right there. These two are gonna make a Dante detached mill. Like, it's all good. And even if I hit him with the Regeki, he's just gonna float like a boat. Like, all right. Yep. Two, three. I think he milled another graph. Yeah, he did. Summon. Yep. No, I mean another sir. Sir summon graph. That's 6,000. Yep, there's 6,000 of my fucking life points just down the drain right there. That's Burning Abyss, and they're gonna be floaty as fuck. Like, I cannot stand Burning Abyss. Like, I cannot stand that deck at all. Like, how the fuck is this shit still top tier? Like, Konami, hit your shit. Like, hit this fucking shit. he's got Sir, he's got Graph. At least both the Sirs in the graveyard, but he can always just grab the fucking Sir back with Dante and draw a card off of it. Like, even if I hit him with the Regeki, it doesn't fucking matter. Like, it doesn't fucking matter. So, effect. It's probably gonna be like fucking Chainlink 4 up in this bitch. Graf, Dante, Virgil, Libic, like. Just fuck me. I hit you with the Regeki and you still get hella fucking shit back. Like, alright. Alright, cool. Cool story, bro. So, I can go ahead and summon Mizuki. Mizuki can do Unizombie. Send a Mizuki. Send another prince. Mizuki summon back. Yeah, let's see. Let's do that. Mizuki, go ahead and summon Unizombie. This will probably be the last duel, because I'm getting sick and tired of Yu-Gi-Oh right now. I'll go ahead and increase my own level. All right, he's just gonna surrender. Ah, what are you doing? You're playing BA. Ah. One more duel. I feel like one more duel. Bear back. So, I was supposed to be in there observing as a teacher, and sometimes I would get caught up acting like I'm a student, you know, especially in the calculus class. Like, there was some calc tea on the board. I had to bust out the fucking do the problems. Teacher, I was actually one time when the teacher was like, all right, students, what's the answer? I accidentally blurted out the answer. It was funny. I was like, 3 pi over 2, and she's like, Daniel! But, they were so impressed. They introduced me to their class. It was a great time. It really was. Once again, we'll just go ahead and send that Mizuki. Like, we got some awesome plays. Especially next time, if I can go Zombie Master, pitch Prince, and get that nice and set up. Like, we opened up pretty well, despite not opening up any back rows. So, hopefully we actually get a decent duel here, because we opened up really well. So, classic Mizuki play. Like, this play is just too good. You open Sage, there's an Omega right there, and put your Mizuki back. Like, 28 beater and put your Mizuki back. Like, yep. Good job, Konami. Good job making that card. As soon as I saw that card, I was like, wait, you can summon fucking Unizombie? That's broken. Because, of course, you're just going to trip him to the graveyard and then send Mizuki. Mizuki's going to just revive you, your freaking Sage. And then there you go. Sync 8. It's fucking power. Fucking power. Unless your opponent goes for an infinity. Because, unless your opponent goes for an infinity. Yay, infinity dot deck. You know how I feel about this deck. Yeah, that's fun. Like, I stopped playing anything that involved infinity because it's boring. Like, it's you summon infinity and you win. It's boring. It's fucking Resident Sleeper, infinity dot deck. Like, wow, pendulum shit, burning abyss, fucking just the dirtiness right now. Like, I thought I was gonna give him benefit of the doubt and be like, oh, it's galaxies, it's photon galaxies, like fucking Tiago. Like, no, it's not. No, it's not. It's infinity. It's infinity. Cause if it was a Cyber Dragon deck, then what the fuck does Galaxy Soldier have to do with infinity? Absolutely nothing. Galaxy has nothing to do with Cyber Dragon. But it does, oh my god, it does infinity. Like, come on. Might as well play my effect now, hop out of the way, because he'll take me. At least it took its Galaxy Soldier, that's pretty decent. Yep, see, infinity. Where's Cyber Dragon, huh? Where's Cyber Dragon, huh? Oh, infinity, got it. This is not Infinity.Deck, this is Cyber Dragons! I'm just playing Instafusion and a fucking Panzer Dragon and fucking shit like this because that's what Cyber Dragons do! No, they don't fuse, what the fuck? Zane didn't fuse, he went to Infinity! Infinity! Like, what the fuck? Fucking retarded! God! Just go into your goddamn Infinity. Fucking retarded, man. Like, I stopped playing this deck, it was too easy. To go into ABC Dragon? I don't see any ABC Dragon, I just see Infinity.Deck. Just go into your Infinity.Deck. Just go into Infinity. Just go into Infinity. It's so fucking Infinity. It's all you do. That is all you do. Don't give me that fucking ABC. You don't ABC fucking nothing. Like, nah, you don't ABC nothing. Shut your lying ass up. All you do is go into Infinity. That's all you do. Like... let me guess. You're just gonna go ahead and fuse it up? Oh, no. Infinity. Oh, what? What? You went into Infinity? What? You went into Infinity? Infinity? Oh my god, impossible! Impossible! So fucking stupid. Like, alright, alright. Yep, just go ahead and attack me directly with a butt ton of fucking shit. Like, we're actually playing this deck tomorrow too. Like, it's cool. It's cool, the ABC. Sorry, it's just hard to respect you when you just go into Infinity. Like, I don't see any Cyber Dragon. I haven't seen Cyber Dragon all fucking duel. What is this? This is a Cyber Dragon deck? It's more of an Infinity fucking ABC deck. Where's Cyber Dragon? Hey, and the Cyber Dragon in, like, here. And this is not additional monsters, just, not additional monsters. That was actually a pretty interesting play. That was a pretty interesting play. Just go ahead and send more light monsters with Rampage. Like, no. You just went into fucking fusions and OTK'd me. Like, alright. That's Cyber Dragons for you. Like, I didn't even get to do shit. GG. That's Yu-Gi-Oh for you. That's Yu-Gi-Oh for you. Like I said, Yu-Gi-Oh, sometimes it's just a piece of fucking shit. There's a reason why I started playing that White Shorts. Because at least shit like this doesn't happen in White Shorts. It really doesn't. Like, the game's not that fast. Like, that was a pretty interesting play, though. Going to him, sending your additional lights. Like... We're playing the ABC tomorrow, so. But I just don't want to do Infinity because that's boring. Like, it's fucking Resident Sleeper. Like, it's just hard to fucking respect you like that when you run your fucking Instafusion and all that shit and your Galaxy Soldier. That's not ABC. It's not Galaxy because you're just using the particular card. It's not Cyber Dragon because it has nothing to do with Cyber Dragon. You're just going. Those cards are literally ran just to go into Infinity. Boring. Boring. Now, the Power Bond into the fucking Rampage, send those two, and send them two for ABC, that was cool. But that Infinity, that wasn't cool. That was just Resident fucking Sleeper, so. I opened up decently, couldn't even get a decent dueling because I got my shit pushed in. But hey, that's Yu-Gi-Oh for you, fun! Ugh. Anyway. There was actually a point where I went to a class, but in my algebra 2 trig teacher's class. Then after that, I was going to go to my calculus teacher's class, but there was lunch in between, and they both were at lunch. So I literally just went to lunch and pretended to be a student for lunch. So I just sat there half an hour on my phone and then headed over to the next class, walked down the hall with the rest of the students. Like, they know I'm fucking 21, 22-year-old. Like, what the fuck are you doing here in high school? Like, I failed a lot. No. But I got all my hours done. I interacted with the students, a ton of students. They asked me like 20 fucking questions about college. They're like, oh, this is college. Do I do this? Do I take this? What do I do here? You know, should I go to CSN? Should I go to UNLV? So it was just 20 fucking questions. And there was actually a point where I left the class. I was actually leaving. And there was a fight in the hallway. And the teachers were like pushing the students out of the hall, or the remaining students out of the hallway to get them out of the area of the fight. Teacher freaking pushed me out of the fucking hallway. It's like, hello? Like, I'm a grown fucking man. Put your hands on me. That's assault. You can push your students around, but not me. Like, hell no. Get that shit fucking out of here. But no, of course. Then the dean, Miss Ray, she was actually my Spanish teacher back in, when I was a junior, way back in 2010, 2011. And, I wanted to say hi to her, but she was so busy dealing with the fight, I didn't get a chance. So, maybe I just left out. Hopped in my car and drove. Oh, I also saw my band teacher. God, he looks so fucking old. Like, I'm not even sure if he recognized me. Like, I kind of waved to him, and he kind of like, eh. But I don't think he recognized me. It's been, like I said, it's been 4 5 years since I've been in his band class. And it was not like I was in the top band. I was, like, in intermediate band. But he looks so fucking old. It's like, wow. Like, his hairline's all receding. And it's just like, wow, you look like fucking ancient, man. But whatever. He didn't like me anyway because I left band. But, yeah, outside of that, I got all my hours done. So I'll start working on them papers. And, yeah. So, I hope that you guys enjoyed Daily Duels, like I said, because, I mean, come on, it's fucking, sometimes Yu-Gi-Oh! Is just like that, right? Sometimes Yu-Gi-Oh! Is just fucking like that. This is Cyber Dragons, two or more Cyber Dragon monsters, yep. So, I was like, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with ABC as of right now. I'm thinking more of a Union deck, you know, because you don't see a lot of Unions, you know, Machina, Gear Frame, Fortress, all that good shit, the ABCs, and then maybe even try to bust out ABC, maybe XYZ, and maybe if we're playing on Wajia Pro, which currently I am, do A to Z. Like, if I can pull off A to Z, that'd be pretty cool. So, I don't know, you'll find out tomorrow. Anyway, I'm done. Like I said, I apologize for this being completely late. Like, it wasn't my fault. Internet was just fucking crap. It crapped out on me, and there was nothing I could fucking do. So, as soon as I got on, recorded, uploading this, the deck profile, hopefully you'll get your daily duels on time tomorrow. You can, the deck profile for, Dragoonities and, using that ABC. So, yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching.